everyone. Can anybody tell me, are women safe? Are women unsafe? Or where is Beti Bachao? Where is Beti Padao? When will killing, rape, abuse, atrocities against women, girl child, mother, grandmother be stopped in my country, my mother India? My demand to all the parties, irrespective of governments, etc., and especially to the BJP government, and more important to the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi. You all have been telling that we will pass the women reservation bill, which is 33% reservation. My demand is, why 33% reservation? There are 51% of women in our country. So why not 51% women reservation for the educated women? So the second one is, I want to demand is, the BJP government is, please stop protecting rapists. Stop shaming rape victims. Now this is not right for the central government. And the Yogi ji, the CM of the UP, who is being quoted, he's quoted that women are not capable of being left free or independent. Is this what education we give the women and the girls and the boys in our country? Now, should we support such kind of CMs and members and MLAs who are using such sexist comments against the women? If we don't bachao beti, how can we do beti padao? So I request all the members to kindly pass the women reservation bill. If at all you want to stop women atrocities, rapes, etc., to be stopped, so immediately please pass the women reservation bill. Such incidents which we can never forget is one such as Nirbhaya case, which happened in 2012. Media, women, entire country was completely shaken, and these culprits were punished after 8 years. After 8 years, India sees another gruesome incident, that is the Hathras incident. As a nation, as humanity, we ask, where is justice system? What is it doing? Where are the families raising their children, especially the boys, and how are they doing it? Where are the schools educating about both gender equality? And how successful is it so far, and why not? Victim blaming is a very common practice which must be stopped at once for all the causes. One cannot blame a victim who has barely started to walk. Yet, how can you blame clothes? People who are wearing jeans, short skirts, salwar kameez, jeans, diapers, saris, etc. Everybody faces the same problem. How can you blame the body who is covered in these clothes and not the perpetrators? As a family, it's not untraditional or non-sanskari to openly talk to our children about the concern, the assault happening, and the consent to be taken for such issues. The women need to speak up about this, speak up for the women to the entire nation. Thank you, one and all.
ಹೊಸ ಹೊಸ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಮತ್ತು ಬೆಲ್ ಬಟನ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.